got another 2 days to go.
Hi, how you doing?
Is it going?
Yeah, it's going.
Yeah.
Well, I just got it started here. I just got it started. Buying one? You got the ball? Oh, okay. There you go. Playing with that one? Okay. Thank you.
See a whole lot with it. It's a small viewfinder.
Yeah, they're still so busy over the food, you don't get the face as much anyway. Might know he'd be at the front of the line. Find anything good there, Carol? Did you find anything good? Size 7 jeans. Nice. Real nice.
Fast enough for you?
Yep. I'd
jumped on it. I came off, you know, turned right up there by the food mart. I jumped on it once, and next thing I knew, I looked down, well, Carol looked down and said, you've done 85 already.
No, it really gets up there quick. I did that the other night. It was up to 75 at the third year, and it wasn't even over Revit. Down into fourth until about 80, I guess.
I just barely had hit fourth when. We got a bashful one over here? Uh-huh. I'll remember that.
I didn't get used to that, Capo. She said she went in the post office the other day. Some lady said, oh, I saw the article about you in the paper. Told her she
did. Did you find something, lady? What do you think, Audrey? You find anything? What you find good, Audrey? Everything. No, not very long.
Wow.
daddy's busy taking pictures. You go play with it someplace else. That's about the third time through that camera, Glenn. I'm recording.
Yeah.
will come on, show you that you're recording. And that's all there is to it.
This is what you press to record.
Right. Now up here on top, you'll see the T and W.
Yeah.
The T is telephoto, so you can zoom in. W is the wide angle. Bring it back out.
Now what's this fader? I don't quite understand the fader. That just sort of goes from dark to light.
Yeah,
that's what it does.
It just kind of fades out. Better.
Recording. Go ahead.
It's dark. And you are better using it on the tripod, I found. Do it through there and it magnifies a little bit.
You don't want to touch that middle one after you've got it zeroed in on light. What's up here?
Okay, that's manual and automatic focus. Right now it should be an autofocus. Are we recording?
Yeah, turn it off. I see, and it just fades it in.
Right.
Pretty powerful telephoto.
It's 6-1.
Now what does that red L mean now?
Low light.
That's because I'm telephoto lit on them, I guess.
Sometimes you might hit a shadow when you get in that close.
It went off, yeah. It just came on for a little bit while I was doing it. Well, hell, when you get it set, everything's done. This is all there is to it. You faded it. Turn it off and on and fade it. I don't know if I'll be able to use a tripod because we may be sitting in theater type seats, but I'll take the tripod in the trunk of my car and I may have to just hold the damn thing and do the best.